Now, sikhuluma about the person and the ministry of the Holy Spirit.
Ibandla lika Christu ibandla elicetshisiwe
ngazo zonke izindlela spiritually.
Now, we may be rich spiritually, but singabe aware of that.
That is why uSathane, he hates a teaching ebandleni.
Ngoba a teaching, it brings awareness ngama mysteries uNkulunkulu asinikeze wona.
And a teaching, it activates what we have to manifest.
Actually, there are three things uSathane angazifuni ngebandla. It's a sound doctrine. Ibandla kuba sengathi nathi esishumayelayo singaba tempted to keep on preaching. Kanti alikho ibandla elingakhula preaching.
Preaching ngalenza ibandla livuthe emoyeni but lilekhe kuvuthwa in spiritual matters.
So, once you are born again, pray for your appetite yama teachings.
Ngoba there is no growth with preaching of the word.
You may be stirred up, inspired, but its growth is on the teaching.
That is why ama local assemblies a first century after ibandla liqala.
Talk of Jerusalem, Antioch, Ephesus,
they were not preaching centers, they were training centers.
That is why they became sending centers.
Now, a local church is not indawo yokushunyayezwa kwabantu. It's a training center.
It's a center of development.
You cannot be developed outside the local assembly.
Mau Paul eshawunyazi ebheke eDamaseko
uthi, what do you want me to do for you, Lord?
Ufuna ngikwenzeleni?
And ithi Nkosi, rise up and go to the city, you will be told.
So a local church ke is here for that,
to unpack, to help you to discover your calling, your ministry, your gift.
Why are you saved?
Now, it is wrong ukuhlala ebandleni kuze kuphele u 3 years
ungazazi
ungambulekelwe uwe
amandla akho asebambulekelweni uwe.
If you don't know yourself in Christ, you become a spectator in the church.
That is why you need to be taught from now and again.
Glory to Jesus.
The Bible says
the entrance and unfolding of your words give light. The unfolding of the word, not the preaching of the word, but the unfolding, it brings light. That light is understanding.
Dlula ekuyazini into yaziyo.
Have understanding.
And the understanding, it comes the ministry kamoya oyingcwele esizokhuluma ngayo.
So the unfolding of your word brings light.
So when we teach, we unfold the mysteries of God. That will bring light to you.
Now, uSathane obuyona ndawo akwazi ukuhlala kuyo kuwe. Ngoba akasena indawo yokuhlala uSathane, but uhlala la kumnyama khona.
Akumele bekhona area in your spiritual life emnyama.
Now, that is why when we teach any subject that we may teach in the church, it brings light.
And lenda ibinobumnyama ilinde iteaching eqondene nayo, then it will chase away darkness.
That is why ibandla lase Corinth lalicetshisiwe ngeziphiwo kodwa kumnyama kwi-operation yazo.
As a result, there was a disorder because there was darkness up until Paul taught them.
That is why he said concerning spiritual gift, ngoba kunendawo emnyama kwi-operation yamagift.
Kolabashanda makosa.
Hallelujah!
Now, there was a disorder with operation in my gift.
Now, then he said, concerning spiritual gift,
I do not want you to be ignorant.
So by ignorance, it attracts darkness.
And the darkness is a throne of a devil.